A ban on video poker in place for more than 10 years. Now, new vending machines in the Midlands offer a game of chance, but only after you buy a product. Do these new machines break the law?
We haven't seen any calling cards come into place with these games.
Or are they a legitimate business?
I made sure with everyone that I could that what I was doing was not illegal at all.
WIS News 10's Jody Barr investigates. Who decides what's fair game? Tonight at 11 on WIS News 10.